recipes that you can actually try making with chickpeas, that is chana. Today's recipe is a very quick and easy recipe that you can make in minutes. This is pindi chole. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the pindi chole, first I'm going to pressure cook 1 cup of chickpeas that's been soaked overnight. Pressure cook for about 5 to 6 whistles on medium flame. The chickpeas are cooked beautifully. Keep them aside. For the masala powder, take 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 2 teaspoons cumin seeds, 2 teaspoons of dry pomegranate seeds or anadhana, dry roast the ingredients, cool the mixture and grind it to a nice fine powder. Heat a kadai, add the cooked chickpeas, reserve the water for later use. I'm going to add a few spice powders to the chickpeas. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, the ground masala powder, 2 teaspoons, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon amchur powder, some fresh pepper. Add the reserved chickpeas water. Let it cook on high flame till you get a nice masala consistency. Turn off the stove. You can see all the excess moisture has evaporated. It's reduced to a nice thick masala consistency. Next, I'm going to temper a few ingredients for the chickpeas. For this, take 2 teaspoons of ghee, 1 teaspoon of oil. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. To this, add 1 teaspoon of chopped ginger, 1 teaspoon chopped garlic, 1 teaspoon chopped green chilies. Turn off the stove, add the tempered ingredients. Mix it all together. Chole pindi is ready. Finally garnish it with some chopped coriander leaves. As you can see from the recipe, I have not used any onions or tomatoes yet. It's a very tasty side dish. And you can enjoy this pindi chole with any roti of your choice. Today I've served it with some nice hot puris. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Friends.